cool heads under pressure. We know Atletico. And here's one. Unai Nunez being robbed by Gaitán off the post and away. Griezmann can't meet the follow-up, and then Angel Correa just can't bring it under control. But having said Atletico de Madrid didn't have many chances, that really was a glorious one, and it came from a mistake by the central defender. Very difficult to see. There's the shot again. Griezmann just sticking out the right leg as the ball whizzed past him. A fine effort from Gaitán. Almost a toe poke. I've got to brings it down. Sees Felipe Luis in space on the left-hand side. Back into Koke. Flips it up and over. Griezmann unmarked and onside. And another save. Kepa Melinda. The skipper going down. He's not offside, is he, Griezmann? Athletic fans may complain. But he's clearly kept on in the middle. Oh, making a noise. It's a good time for a midweek kickoff. 8 o'clock. He's turning up in numbers, and now Raul Garcia goes over. And is the referee awarded a penalty here? Raul Garcia is down in the area. The linesman is on the corner of the penalty area, and I think Athletic Club de Bilbao have a penalty. Lots of discussions, gritted teeth from Diego Simeone, Mr. Estrada Fernandez. Talking to everybody here, let's have a look. Oof, dear, oh dear, it's on the line, on the line. Certainly goes into the area. Well, Felipe Luis stays outside, but I think that's a penalty. On the line is in for me. That is a decision that will be hotly disputed and debated. Rodin cannot believe it, but he's not going to change the referee's mind. And Athletic Club de Bilbao have themselves a penalty and the chance to take the lead 5 minutes before the half-time interval here in San Mamés. And the man is going to take it, number 20, Aritz Aduriz. 36 years of age, still playing as if he was 15 years younger. And Aduriz sees the penalty saved by Jan Oblak. What a wonderful stop there from the Slovenian goalkeeper. All the Atletico fans shouting at the television screen saying it wasn't a penalty. Well, Phil, justice has been done. It wasn't quite into the corner, but what a save. That was hit with some power. Keeper dead, guessed the right way, and the strong left. Koke over the ball. I'm sure they've done this many times on the training ground. Griezmann clearly in an offside position, but he's not going to be battling for this. Godin heads it down. Griezmann knocks it in, but the referee's whistle had gone. Godin with a slightly ironic smile. Let's have a look here. Did he use his opponent for leverage? Not really. I've got to say, the arm went down, but he was already up there. The one, the Metropolitano. Forward it goes. Koke. Here's Griezmann on the turn. Back to Koke. Koke in on the keeper. Squares it back. And Atletico de Madrid have the lead. 55 minutes on the clock, and what a very well worked goal it was. They really opened up the Athletic Club defence, and just when you thought Koke was going to be the one to try and test Kepa, he selflessly played it back into the centre, and Angel Correa was able to knock the ball into the net, empty net. There's the ball through, Koke onside, so intelligent it has to be said, from Jorge Resurrección Merodio, into the middle. Angel Correa, who timed his run so well, intelligent pass from Griezmann. Koke didn't even look up, didn't need to, and it is 1-0 to the visitors here in San Mamés. onto his chest. Oof. He wasn't offside, was he? Well, there's another controversial moment. Benyet with the corner on the far side. Up and over, headed away by Saul. Back to the corner taker, Benyet. Carrasco is there. Carrasco doesn't cut out the cross. Saul with a second header. Back to Benyet. Now Muniain, first time, lifts it right up into the middle. And up and over the bar from Raul Garcia on the volley. He knows that was a good opportunity. It was Laporta who was challenging in there. The header away. It fell to Raul Garcia. He volleyed off target. Chance for Athletic Club, it has to be said. José María Jiménez just taking his time over that throw, and the Athletic player's none too happy. Lots of gesticulations from Diego Simeone. And the injury's technically flicked in. And the opportunity for a second, and they've got it! Yannick Carrasco with the finish, in off the far post. And down the same side, Athletic Club's defence breached once more. Now they have a two-goal cushion, Los Colchoneros, and is that too big a mountain for Athletic Club to climb? Yannick Carrasco on as a substitute. Atletico players are delighted, and Griezmann's flick up and over. Great take from Carrasco, and a really, really smart finish indeed. Flick up and over the top, that touch there, allowing him to set himself out from under his feet. And the Atletico substitute fires in off the far post, and it is Athletic Club de Bilbao 0, Atletico de Madrid 2. It can just calm things down. Here's the goal again, Griezmann just saw the movement from Carrasco, and what an intelligent ball it was. Really great combination play, really hot, not by Sousa Hector at all. The notes in the right order at the end of the game. Now Valenciaga with a bit of space to look up into the area, and it's put into his own net! 90 seconds remaining, an Athletic Club de Bilbao do have a way back into the game. Is it too late? Those who left early won't have seen it. That was a really, really good finish from Gabby, I have to say. Said getting the crosses in would cause problems, and they did.